Good evening. I'm Congressman Dennis Kucinich. My wife, Elizabeth, and I wish that we could be with you for this important occasion of the 7th Annual Red Nation Film Festival. We celebrate the achievements of so many Native peoples in the performing arts, who you celebrate today. We celebrate that there is a greater consciousness and awareness of those contributions, and that the decades of stereotypes which have afflicted Native peoples are finally beginning to give way due to the persistent efforts of so many people, including a number of people who are in the audience tonight. We have so much work to do to elevate the position of Native peoples in our society. We have to take advantage of the ancient wisdom of indigenous peoples and apply it in every area of endeavor, including in helping to repair our environment, in the area of the medical arts, and in helping us to have a better understanding of ourselves and our relationship to nature. I thank each and every one of you for the lifetime commitment that you have made to increasing awareness of the wondrous cultures that exist among Native peoples, of the talent that is there waiting to be tapped, and of the urgency of America not forgetting the debt which it owes Native peoples from the very beginning of the founding of what we know as the United States, not forgetting the troubled history which has caused the exploitation of Native peoples, and understanding that the true spiritual upliftment of America will depend on our ability to be able to tell the truth about that history and to create a reconciliation. So I thank you, and thank you for the honor which you have bestowed upon the work which Elizabeth and I have been involved in, and will continue to be committed to in bringing people together for the purposes of not simply elevating the understanding of Native peoples, of the culture of Native peoples, but also enhancing it through providing the resources that are there and through enabling our culture as it comes to a greater realization of the contributions that you are celebrating tonight, that we realize what a great amount of debt we owe to those generations of Native peoples who have enriched our own lives and who have enriched the culture of the world with their love of the land, with their connection not just to Mother Earth but Father Sky, with the love of spirit, and with the love of the Red Nation itself. Thank you very much.